You're exhausted and accosted, defeated and depressed. You feel like giving up before you start up on your quest. It's too epic, feel pathetic, peers projecting all their fears. They insult you, it's tumultuous, it's resulting in tears. All these climbers think they're fine, but time will tell the tale. Incline planes can be insane, be prepared to fear to fail. I know your will is strong, and you're steady on your feet. I know your strength might feel buried, but it's not buried very deep. You're far away from home, it seems, lost off in the distance. Home base was such a place that you don't miss it in this instant. You're more likely to miss my face, my kisses keep you safe. When life starts getting painful, I'm your angel just to fade. There's a lonely zone of death that has claimed so many souls. There's a skirmish in the sky and in the minds of those below. Some are searching for the summit and a sea of clouds at dawn. Some are freezing as they plummet into the great beyond. Difficult, intense enough air for us to breathe as we proceed into these heights. When we fight, will we recover? Will we split up just for spite? I doubt it, since we found it, we protect it with our lives. Every step is toward our dreams, every stride is towards the sky. Everybody that we pass makes us treasure all our travels. You can never know peace without checking off your battles. The mountain makes decisions, all you can give it is respect. You can train and not complain and give it nothing but your best. Anything less is questioned, can be seen as contempt. The mountain's always listening, so don't be tempted by death. Life is so much better, the rewards will never end. We're forever tethered and you're my forever friend. Hang in there, I've got your back, this is just another test. Soon we'll be back in our bed, but we'll forever rest. And we'll never reach the tip top if we don't give it all we have. And we'll never get some respect if we succumb to being sad. I'm not the cleverest, but ever since we met, I guess I forget my past. Time to climb Mount Everest is endless. Only our best will make it last. And we'll never reach the tip top if we don't give it all we have. And we'll never get some respect if we succumb to being sad.